Previously on Z True Long Island Story.
Zack Ryder's on again, off again girlfriend, Princess Leia, has been spotted parading around Long Island with another man.
Bro, everyone's denying it. And I understand that's the kind of person she is, but one of my broskies doing that to me? I can't believe it. Who's that? It's no. Welcome everyone to episode 81 of Z True Long Island Story. I am your host, the internet champion, Long Island IC, Zack Ryder.
What did they do? You
Where's Trey?
On the line.
Explosion!
Thank you.
The broski of the week.
TV, got a full time spree for that vitamin C. Woo woo woo, you know it. Jump on the dance floor, show it. Get a dose of the vitamin C diet. Screaming all night, Ryder or riot.
People have a memory loss, who's the boss? You know it's Zack Ryder, cause he started this thing. All the bling, all the titles in the ring. Belong on this man's shoulder, he's the reason that we sing.
This past Monday there was no need to riot, because I finally had a match on Raw. And guess who my tag team partner was? It was Kane! Check it out!
What a choke slam!
Due to Daniel Bryan last night.
Tombstone pile driver.
Mattel sent me a prototype of the new Zack Ryder brawling buddy, and it's sick. Let's see what he says.
Don't push me. I don't get pushed. Get ready to counter the Rough Rider.
What?
I'm a jobber.
Are you serious, bro?
The Hoski of the week.
The Hoski of the week is my ex-girlfriend, Princess Leia. Not only did she break my heart twice, but she got with one of my broskies, my best broski, Chia Petta. But I've said it before, I'm like anti-perspirant deodorant. I don't sweat Leia, okay? I don't do double X's. I wear mediums. And as for Chia Petta, he hasn't come home all week. But when he does, I'm gonna fist pump his face. It's gotta be him. Hey, Chi! How can you do that to me, bro? How can you get with Leia?
What are you gonna do? Fist pump my face?
Very funny, but no, it's a lot more serious than that, bro. Okay, you broke rule number 69 of the Broski Code, and now you're gonna pay.
So we broskies again?
You know it.